Does your toothpaste really do what it promises? Today, we are comparing Colgate Visible White, Sensodyne Deep Clean and Dabur Red. And the results might surprise you. First, let's see how each toothpaste handles everyday coffee stains. To test these toothpastes, I've divided this dental model into three sections. One for each toothpaste. Colgate Visible White, Sensodyne Deep Clean and Dabur Red. Each section will be brushed for the same duration with the same technique so we can see how they perform on coffee stained enamel. Colgate Visible White contains hydrated silica and hydrogen peroxide derivatives designed to gently remove surface stains and brighten enamel. Sensodyne Deep Clean combines potassium nitrate for sensitivity with advanced polishing and cleansing agents. It focuses on deep cleaning plaque and debris while still being gentle on enamel. Dabur Red uses herbal abrasives, clove oil and peppermint oil, providing traditional cleansing and a refreshing feel. Each formula works differently: whitening, deep cleaning or herbal cleansing. Your choice depends on your oral needs. Let's look at why each toothpaste works the way it does. In Colgate, hydrated silica removes surface stains and hydrogen peroxide derivatives brightens enamel gently. In Sensodyne Deep Clean, the potassium nitrate reduces sensitivity by calming tooth nerves, and the polishing and cleansing agents in Deep Clean help remove plaque and debris for a deeper clean. Dabur Red has clove oil and peppermint oil. They provide antibacterial and refreshing effects along with mild natural cleansing. All ingredients are safe for daily use. The best toothpaste depends on your teeth needs: whitening, deep cleaning, sensitivity relief or herbal care. So which toothpaste is the best? It depends on your teeth. Frequent coffee or tea, mild whitening like Colgate might help. Sensitive teeth or deep cleaning needs, Sensodyne Deep Clean is a great choice. Prefer herbal care? Dabur Red offers gentle cleansing and freshness. Remember how your brush matters more than the brand. Brush twice daily, floss and maintain your oral health. This video is educational and brand neutral. Consult your dentist for personalized advice. Thanks for watching. Keep your smile bright and confident. If you found this comparison helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more dental tips and science-backed advice. Hit the bell icon so you can never miss our upcoming videos on oral health, brushing techniques and choosing what's best for your smile. And tell me in the comments, which toothpaste do you use or which one do you want to try after seeing this experiment? Thank you!